That's why I was gonna stream again tomorrow and play Necromancer, but I just can't wait. I have to do it today. I have to play. I have to start Necromancer. I just really want to. Yeah, it's good enough. Whatever. And you know, I've already played the campaign, seasonal campaign twice, so third time I'm gonna play it won't be that big deal, but I'm just saying I'm not gonna be, you know, really worried about the cutscenes and the story and all that dialogue.
I'm not ready yet.
I'll probably start off with just a bone build, just whatever, bone deal. Cool. Go vulnerability. And explosion, blood mist. Probably go corpse explosion. Should I start with skeletons to begin with? Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's go corpse explosion. Oh, point corpse explosion. Alright, so this is gonna be nice.
Keep moving, traveler. It's a bad time to be in Gayakula.
I'm just gonna skip this, like I'm good, I already played this. Like, sorry for whoever would see this for the first time and want to be followed slowly.
They listen to the old man's stories. The vaults, the sorcerer, the treasure. Thought they would strike it rich.
My only issue with the Necromancer, you know, aside from the game from day one, the miniatures are so weak. They're just so weak, they just get killed like instantly. I don't know if they changed that. I know it got bad, real bad. Then they improved it a little bit, but it was still pretty bad.
Another one gone.
Like, you know, that's my only issue with Necromancer. And that, I wish I could depend more on my minions, but I can't. And then even, you know, they're in a disadvantage, because even at the boss battles, they can't really, get more minions, unless they have, like, a summon or a corpse drop ability. And it's kind of hard to be cognitive of this character. I know I said in my last stream, was earlier today, that you can kind of be aware of everything, but having minions and trying to juggle corpses, it's kind of makes it hard. You have to keep an eye on the corpses on the ground. This is like probably the most difficult class to play, I would say. This is the hardest class. You're like, you say, well, no, it's not. It's Necromancer. Well, Necromancer was easy, right? But now it basically isn't. I would say it's the hardest class. Not only through the nerfs, but for the simple fact that you have to be aware. You're the least aware class there is, right? You're not really able to be aware of stuff like you should be. Like, you could go faster and faster. That means it's difficult, right? You can adapt, but it's difficult.
Let's
see what he does.
Time.
Let's see what he does. I'm not really attacking him. And then, as far as healing them goes, I feel like I should get a heal when you summon one. When you summon one, you should heal the other ones because I'm using a lot of corpses up, trying to like. You know, it's hard. It's hard. I probably won't even talk about it because I'll just be so focused. And I feel like they should heal a little bit after battle, right? If you get into a battle, they should heal like 10% or something, right? Something just to make them reliable. Something you can rely on. Because I remember playing this game a little bit ago, you know, a couple months ago. Or whatever, this game's been out for a little bit now, right? Almost a year, probably. And, it just was so hard to rely on them, like, it just... Like, I don't even want to use the minions. Like, you use the golem, but just one golem. I want to use an army of minions, so... I can not have to worry about defending myself that much. And it actually, it also makes it pretty easy early game to deal with these type of events, because you have so many minions that they'll distract the enemy instead of killing them. That's like a good defense strategy for like early game, like, okay, I want to do these events and mess. I'm happy with Battle Pass yet. Although I should be. I just feel like, you know, just to save time, I just played it the Necromancer in a way I wouldn't really want to play it. Like, I wouldn't use Corpus Collision. Like, I wouldn't use Corpus Collision because it's hard to hit people with it. You know,
I need more time.
Like, I don't want to use Corp Tender. I like Corp Tender. I don't want to use it because it's because it hits people. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe I could, like, use some of the new legendaries or whatever and do something else that I haven't been able to do yet. I just feel like this makes the game bad. Like, the game being open world is bad in general, because there's no way to get out of that. I'm saying, like, there's no way I can get out of doing open world stuff. Like, I just want to play the game. I don't want to have to travel across the whole entire map every time I want to, like, do something to keep me engaged. All right.
I need time to do that.
It's kind of tiresome. I'm gonna teleport to this place.
I need more time. By the gods, what a sight!
Oh yeah, I'm
Are
in here with the,
this?
Oh my god, that this is like lunar. Lunar. Oh yeah, I gotta teleport right back to where I was. Probably shouldn't claim this stuff. This is like legendary stuff. I could have probably waited. Like, I'll wait until my higher level. Like, I need one of these things.
Gods, you're back!
I shouldn't have picked this stuff up.
I need more time.
I put it in my stash. So like level 20 up in one of them or something. It's a cosmetic. Cosmetic. I don't know. I really do want the town portal. They have some nice town portals. It's nice. Yeah, I don't really like the time set. You know, it's like the set that they always release with the seasons. I don't like the time set. It looks kind of Skyrim Dwarven armor to me. I don't really feel it.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I lack the required essence. I'm not ready yet. This must be it.
There's like a ring around the corpse.
I'm not ready yet.
But the corpses had like different looks. They were not the same as the corpse. Some of them have like a skin or something. I don't know.
I need more time.
Giant subs or ogies or something.
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I feel like Necromancer is the most burst. Like you can build up some stuff and you eat burst.
I need more time. Whoa.
And the demon you spoke of? It is called Malphas. It has infested this place, taken it for its own. But it can be removed.
I see you have a conscience. This is essential. Designed to protect its charge. All it requires is a governing stone. There we are. No.
I'm not ready yet.
I built this place, but not alone. I worked alongside another mage, Zoltan Ku, of the Eniath clan. So you've heard of him.
Come.
I need more time.
Come on then.
Zoltan insisted on security.
Security which Malphas has felicitously taken advantage of.
This hall is rigged with traps. They can...
I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I lack the required essence. I'm not ready. I'm not ready yet. I need more essence.
Damn you, Sultan Kul! Answer me!
He was not here.
Men of his pride don't just vanish without a trace.
There must be something. Dearest friend.
We had quite the row last I remember. But to amount our collaboration to friendship? It's just like him.
He writes as though he destroyed the loom on his way out. I can feel it humming under our feet.
Wait, who is that?
Me. That is me. I am an old man. How many years have I spent down here?
Are you?
Still here? I refuse to be a demon's puppet again.
Give me a moment. I'll meet you in the gate hall.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Malfast holds this portal shut. It is the only way down to the loom. I need you to travel to Skosglen. One of our vaults is buried there, a nursery where the constructs are created and kept. If the demon is producing more constructs, we need to know now. Normally,
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Necromancer has the coolest aesthetic.
I'm not ready. My burden is too great. I'm not ready yet. My bags are full. My burden is too great. I need more time. My bags are full. My bags are full. I need more time.
Oh,
time. I need more time. I need time to do that. I cannot carry more. I need time to do that. I cannot do that here. I cannot salvage that. I'm not ready yet.
Let's have a look at you.
Look.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Well, you certainly
I'll
not leave. I'll be here soon.
Alright, I'm gonna wrap it up. I just want to start the character and, you know, I want to play really bad. But I gotta, like, I've been drinking too much coffee, like, I'm in trouble already. I'm drinking too much coffee. All right, I'm gonna be wait. Okay, yeah, it's still right. Okay. Yeah, I made that video I was talking about, the hood comparison. I'm gonna make more, but I just can't really think of anything. So I'm still kind of laughing and focused on the last one I made. That was it's kind of funny. All right.